start.
Hello everyone, this is Mohammad Riaz, ex-Oxford student. I have done my graduation and post-graduation from the Oxford College, Bangalore. Before start, I want to thank my faculty, genetics department, Sam Babu sir, Pavana ma'am, Raji ma'am, Tosi ma'am, and Pranesh sir, and other faculties also. So, I have done my graduation from the same college. After that, I got other college also, but I chose the Oxford College Genetics Department. The reason behind that was the faculty. So, they have guided me there very nicely. And the 2 years I enjoyed there in the academic side. And after that, I got college ranker, I was university ranker. Later, I qualified the CSIR, CATE, and KBET exam also. So, what I would say exactly from all this my achievements there, like when something you achieve is not something your only that things. There something is like your colleagues, your faculties, other things play a very key role. So it's the kind of community work done by you and your other faculties. So today, I am very satisfied myself. I'm proud of myself. Like I'm an Oxford student. I'm a genetic student. And this credit goes to my faculty members. So for the new students or whoever wants to join the Oxford College for the master's degree or something, I will always suggest them follow the teacher's guidance and whatever they say. Follow. Definitely, you will achieve your goal. And the syllabus of the CSIR and other things is just exactly like kind of you can say the 50-60% matches with the CSIR syllabus. So it's very good to choose the genetics department. And the faculties, I know each and everyone, they are very qualified and they are very supportive in nature. They always support you for their any kind of issues comes, you call them, they respond. So overall I have to say like the faculty is excellent and still I'm like past 8 years I'm in their contacts, they are excellent. So all the best to everyone to join there and thank you my faculties again. Thank you.